in here. Here when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good. That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells. Gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road. You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot! Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you see him?
My vision is failing me.
This isn't a good time for that!
A man, you say?
Get him, Trevor! Please! He's right over there! There! He's gonna kill me, Trevor! Look where I'm pointing! He's right there!
What's best for our community. ride, okay? My lawyer will call you later. Perfecto. Peace. Thanks a lot. I'm looking forward to getting a workout this weekend.
We should hang out.
Do we have a problem?
I'm gonna... That's it.
It's just the fellowship.
Trevor. You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了! You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份味的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来！
I'm out.
No, don't go, please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Down to see the kitchen.
Well, you can't get here quick enough. Ortega's on his way with some friends. Says he's gonna take us out of business.
Funny that. I told him the same thing just the other day.
Get here and you can sell it between you two.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine.
This is us.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants to be reliable source. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
他说什么?
他说他期待与我们做生意。
Trevor. We ain't got long.
Whoa. Manners, Chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? There you go. Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out. No.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, Chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, I would have done a little spring cleaning.
They really want you dead. Get behind something!
something! They're through the gates! They're coming in on the left!
They got the whole contingent here!
Just going fucking down!
You've gone and made this personal!
Crazy T, get in cover!
Shit, man, they're through the fence! We better get on this! Look out! On the left side!
They gotta have the whole crew here! This what you came for?
They're coming up! Oh, got a man down! Protect yourself!
Get off!
40 mil.
They might be catching a chill. Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor. Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Gonna meet a Vitz, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on, my throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing. All right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
No! Jesus!
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where
sorry.
Were we on, exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up. I'm sorry, man. We're
help!
Sorry.
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Shithead! Shit!
surrounded.
Marina Drive.
Not for you. Son of a bitch. I'll kill you.
Recycle me?
Uh-uh. me the strength!